Deputy Chairman, sir, there are 56 countries that retain capital punishment, and 106 countries have completely abolished it. So it's a matter of active controversy in several countries even today. The Council of Europe or the European Union, which has 47 countries, has sought to abolish death penalty. Although most of the countries have abolished capital punishment, 60% of the world's population live in countries where death penalty is retained. This is an important point, sir. China, India, the US, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Nigeria, Ethiopia, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, Iran, and most Islamic countries, Japan and South Korea, have capital punishment, sir. Sir, China executes more people than all the other countries put together. Although the execution numbers have been coming down with subsequent years. Sir, the support of capital punishment is growing in India, especially after the 2010s due to the brutal cases of rape and other crimes, and which are also happening today, sir. So a lot of countries in the world are again considering to reintroduce capital punishment. So, for example, like South Africa, and the younger generation in countries like Mexico and Brazil, the ages between 25 and 34 old category, of which it's about 61% say they want capital punishment and reintroduce it. So death penalty is morally justified with murder of children, homicide and terrorism. So I don't support the bill to abolish capital punishment, sir. We live in an environment of volatile neighbors who promote espionage, treason against India, and also support terrorism. And we have bled enough in the past and still facing the threat like Pulwama and other terrorist threats, especially Kashmir and all that, sir. So sir, I am against the bill, and I am in support of capital punishment, sir, in India. Thank you very much.